Good morning, students. I hope you all are good and safe, and you are all audio well. Okay. So today class we will study about muscles. Okay. In the previous class we have studied about joints. Okay. Like immovable joints, movable joints, ball and socket joint, hinge joint, pivot joint, building joint, and ligaments. Okay, so in this class let's study about muscles. Okay, so what is muscles? Our bone cannot move on their own. Okay, our bones, they cannot move on their own, so they need muscles to move them. Okay, bones need muscles to move them. Muscles are made up of tough elastic tissue which are connected to bone by strong fiber called tendons. Okay, listen carefully. Muscles are made of strong elastic tissue which are connected to bones. Here is inside the bones and these are the muscles. Okay, these are the muscles. These are elastic tissue which are connected to the bones by strong fiber, and that called tendons. Got it? So what is tendons? So there are about 650 muscles in our body. There are 650 muscles. There are 650 muscles in our body. Muscles can only pull at the bones. They cannot push. Okay, muscles can pull at the bones, but they cannot push. They can pull, but they cannot push. Okay, so to move the bones in one direction, at least two muscles are required. Thus, muscles work in pair. They contract and relax to produce movement in the body. They contract. Like if we are doing some work, the muscles are using their contraction and their movement to do the work. Okay, like now let's see. अभी क्या देखेंगे? योग क्या muscles के बारे में? Next, अभी देखेंगे types of muscles. So one is, let's see types of muscle. Okay. So types of muscles. First muscles is skeletal muscle. Okay. First muscle is skeletal. Skeletal muscles. Okay, so skeletal muscles. So the skeletal muscles lie between the skin and bones. The skeletal muscles are lie between the skin, Okay, so the skeletal muscles have voluntary movement. Skeletal muscles can move at our will. So skeletal muscle, if we are doing some work, so that means. We are using the skeletal muscle, and that skeletal muscles are present between bones and muscles. Okay. So skeletal muscles are used in running, walking, laughing, and eating. Okay. So skeletal muscles का जो use है वो क्या है? वो running, okay, walking, laughing, and eating. So skeletal muscle को हम हमारे मर्जी से उसको use कर सकते हैं. Okay. So then smooth muscle. So smooth muscles, what they are? Muscles of some body organs such as wall of stomach. Okay, that the structure of outer space. Okay, of stomach. Muscles of some body organs such as walls of stomach and intestine have smooth muscles. These muscles work on their own. So these are called involuntary muscles. So smooth muscles are also called involuntary muscles because they work in their own way. They are not dependent on our will. Okay, so they work on their own. Okay, so these are called involuntary muscles. Okay, so first is skeletal muscle, then smooth muscle. Okay, got it? Next, cardiac muscle. Okay, next is cardiac muscle. Next is cardiac muscle. So joints are the places where two bones are joined together in our body. Joint. This is a joint, this is a joint, and this is a joint. So here, joined together, two bones are joined here. Okay? So joint can be movable or immovable. Joints can be movable or immovable. We have already learned about that. Okay? So most of joints are movable. Each movable joint move in a certain direction and in a different way. Okay, so what is cardiac muscles? Okay, so involuntary muscles of our heart are cardiac muscles. Involuntary muscles of our heart are cardiac muscles. Cardiac, जैसे कि heart का जो muscles होता है वो cardiac muscles होता है. So cardiac muscles work continuously since our birth. So ये पैदा होने से बाद से ही ये काम करना start कर देता है. The contraction and the expansion of cardiac muscles count one heartbeat. So heart the contraction and the contraction and expansion of heart. Okay, so it is count one heartbeat. That is that pumping the blood the heart. That is one heartbeat. Okay, so this is cardiac muscle. So cardiac muscle is heart muscles is cardiac muscle. Okay, so we learned about three types of muscles. Skeletal muscles. Okay, that present between bone and skin. And smooth muscle, that the outer layer of the outer muscles of the stomach, and the cardiac muscle, that this is the heart muscles. Okay, so these are the muscles. So how do muscles work? Wo kaise kaam karte hain? Muscles work in pairs by contraction and expansion. Okay, so a contracted muscles become tight and shorter. Okay, so which muscles that are contracted, that is because that are tight and shorter. Okay, so when we expand muscles is relaxed and it goes back to the original shape. When we contract some muscles, like my arm contracting some muscles like this, so it goes back and it get relaxed. Okay, so like bicep and tricep in our body, arms are voluntary muscles that work together. Bicep and tricep, these are the body, bicep and tricep. Okay, bicep and tricep, these are the voluntary muscles and work together. So to maintain the muscles in good shape, one must follow the proper posture while sit or stand or walk. Okay, so if we try to proper shape or good shape of muscles, we have to posture in a proper way. Like we have to stand in a proper way, we have to sit in a proper way, and we have to walk in a proper way. So these are the muscles work. Okay, so here we know that about muscles and how do muscles work. Okay, so if you have any doubt and queries, you can contact me on my number. Okay, so thank you.